Denver International Airport hosting an emergency training today to test their skills when it comes to a plane accident or crash.
Now, Fox 31's Courtney Fromm was out there this morning. She joins us with more. Now, this is a required training by the FAA for every 3 years here at DIA, and they take it so seriously to the point where actors actually have makeup on. It looks like they have wounds or injuries from the crash.
Be ready for when hopefully nothing like that ever happens.
If you happen to see fire trucks and emergency responders while taking off or landing at Denver International Airport today, no need to be alarmed. The airport conducted training to make sure that they're ready to go in case of an emergency.
More than 400 airport volunteers are given their time today to help us prepare for a potential real-world situation. And that goes from victims to fire. There's going to be medical staff, police. Everyone is going to be working together.
This training, called Part 139, is required by the FAA to make sure DIA is ready to respond in an emergency.
We'll be evaluated in everything we do from the beginning of the exercise, the potential crash, to family reunification, and then even media. So we'll be evaluated in every single aspect.
Skills focused on during the training were everything from stopping a fire to helping triage passengers and crew members on board and reuniting families.
Denver International Airport is one of the busiest airports in the world. So we see tens of thousands of people at the airport, whether it's employees or passengers. You know, we have a big responsibility to keep everyone safe.
This training, though the biggest, is just one of many DIA team members go through to stay sharp on their skills.
We do these exercises more often than 3 years. Maybe not at this level, but we have tabletop exercises. We take courses just to constantly be prepared for any type of situation, whether it's inclement weather or something like we're going to be practicing today, a plane incident.
Now, following this training that lasted about 2 to 2.5 hours, everyone involved will have a debrief. That's including all of the agencies and the volunteers who joined in on this. They're going to talk about things that went well and what they could do better for next time. At DIA, I'm Courtney Fromm.